Hello guys, so welcome to my channel, and today I will teach you some basic Linux commands. Okay, so let's start. First we will open our terminal, so tr terminal. Okay, so first we will talk about how to start. If you don't know about any command, like you want to take any help about commands, so or cd, like cd, okay, and then you want to know about everything, you want to know everything about this command, so just type cd hyphen hyphen and help, help, you will get all the information about this command. Okay, like we are getting here, look, see this. Change the shell working directory, change the current directory to dir. The default dir is value of home shell variable. It means, and here we have some options also, options we can use and do some extra things. Okay, and so let's start. Okay, well, let's start with cd. Okay, so no, first start with how many directories we have, we want to check. Okay, so for that we have a command called ls, so it will show all the directories we have inside our working or current directory. So our first directory is android hacking, red hack, sql map, and the green ones are the files. Okay, and blue ones are folders. So let's go inside desktop. Okay, so if I want to go inside desktop, I have to type cd space desktop. Okay, enter. So now I am inside desktop. Okay, now if I want to check what is inside the desktop, what are the things inside the desktop, so I will again type ls. So in desktop I have for nomager and Instagram phishing.jp and their PayPal folder, my script and some files. Okay, now I want to go back, I want to quit from desktop, so I will type cd. Now I quitted from desktop. Okay, so we check our cd command. Okay, now if we can also use a command called pwd, this command displays the path of your working directory. Okay, now you want to create a directory. Okay, you want to create a folder or anything, so there is a command called mkdir space the name of the directory. I will type linux teach, mkdir space linux teach. So we have created a directory called linux teach. Now if we want to check that directory, then we will type ls, and now we will search for the directory called here linux.teach. Now we will go inside this directory by using cd space linux teach. Okay, enter. So now we inside this directory. Okay, now if we want to remove this directory, we have a command called rmdir space the directory name which you want to remove, and it is linux teach. Hit enter. So we remove it. Now check it by typing ls, and we don't have linux teach here. Here we have linux teach and here we don't have it. Here we have also a command called apt hyphen get upgrade. Yeah, it's working. So if I want to update, I need to download this by pressing yes for y for yes and n for no. Okay, so I don't want to update here, so I will click n and hit enter. Okay, so we will create a new user here. I mean, we will add a new user to our system. For that we have to use command which is user add. So user add and username, which is we can type anything. So here I will type new user, hit enter. Now I want to add a password for new user, which is, for that I have to run a command called passwd and hit and enter username new user. Now this will ask for password for new user, and I will type my password, retype. Okay, so password updated successfully. Now, okay, so if you want to remove any user from your system, you can remove it by using user del command space hyphen r username, so which is new user we just created. Hit enter. So it done. We have lots of command I will discuss in next videos. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching the video. Please comment your problems. I will reply to your problems or comments. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.